Ezra. Nine, 10, and 11. I just do what I, yeah, hold on. Okay. Now, our God, in the face of this, what are we to say? For we neglected your commandments. We need to make sure we follow God's commandments. Do our best to. Yes, we're going to fall short because we're sinners. But we're to make an effort to keep him, to follow him, to do what he says, to be in his will, have that fellowship with him that leads us through his will. Verse 11. Given us through your servants, the prophets, you said the land which you are going to occupy is a land defiled with the population of heathen population and their abominable practices. They filled it with impure ways from the end to the end. So the problem is, and that he's mentioning it here, is they decided to walk in them. They decided to marry them women. They fell to idolatry. They went after those ways rather than continue to seek after the Lord. And we need to look at the relationships we have so it don't cause us to go astray. That this doesn't mean we put ourselves in a little hole so we don't impact the world, because we're still to be lights. We just need to make sure we have those around us who can keep us accountable and keep us focused on God and keep us running after God. Because that's exactly what we need as well. But we also don't need to be in a bubble to where we cannot be influencing others because we don't have the others in our life to influence. But we aren't to fall victim to the practices of this world either. We need to watch. We need to be careful because we could easily fall to the think ways of this world, and we're not to. Okay.